There's no love lost between these two teams. You see a lot of extracurricular going on.